All right, look what we got here then. It's the HEXBTC chart. Now, this pair's got about as much liquidity as the contents of a fleece crash helmet or something. But nevertheless, we seem to have a breakdown from a head and shoulders pattern, which is completed. And this corresponds fairly well with a level of support that seems to be holding for now. So, interesting times. We'll have to wait and see what happens. All right, see ya.